Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi dengan saya guys, Cak Mujib. Gimana kabar teman-teman semua? Semoga sehat selalu dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa taala, dijauhkan dari segala mara bahaya, malapetaka, bencana dan bala serta berbagai macam penyakit. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Alright guys, kali ini kita akan reaksi sebuah video yang sangat-sangat menarik sekali. Bagaimana orang Malaysia menguasai beberapa bahasa, ya kan? Dan bagaimana orang Indonesia menguasai beberapa bahasa? Seberapa banyak ya orang Indonesia ataupun orang Malaysia menguasai bahasa-bahasa di dunia. Nah, tanpa berlama-lama guys, jom kita simak videonya guys. Let's go.
I could speak two languages.
Two languages.
Yes.
What languages?
Wow.
Okay. Bahasa Malaysia and also English.
Hmm. Thank you so much. So, how did you learn each language?
How did I learn? Okay, English. I learned it from when I was little. I grew up with English.
Yeah.
Malay, oh. I learned it in primary school because, like, you know, I just learned it on the spot.
Okay.
So, when do you use each language?
Okay, Malay, I use it with my friends, but then English, I use it maybe to communicate with strangers and also with my family.
Oh, okay. Two languages.
Two languages?
Yes.
Yeah. What languages are they?
Arabic and English.
Yeah, Arabic and English.
Oh.
Okay.
Arabic and English.
Not Tumare. Not Tumare language.
Somewhat. Kind. Half.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. So, how did you learn each language?
Arabic was our first tongue, and English was from school.
Yeah, English from school.
And school and online friends.
Yeah. Okay. So, when do you use each language?
Arabic, I only use Arabic in my house. Other than that, I use with my friends, with my other, I use English. And I think it's same for him.
Yeah, same. Yeah. So, do you learn Malay language? In
yeah. We used to, yes, from year 8 to 9, 10, we used to learn Malay in our school, yes.
I can speak, I guess, three.
Three languages?
Yes. Bahasa Melayu, Bahasa
yeah.
Malaysia.
Yeah.
Bahasa Inggris.
Yeah.
And Arabic.
Arabic?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Kabila, Arabic.
Masya Allah. Masya Allah, bisa bahasa Arab juga nih. Okay, okay, keren.
So, how did you learn?
Ini orang Melayu kan?
Bahasa Malaysia is because I use it every day.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, English is because I learn it in school. Same
yeah, yeah.
as Arabic.
Yeah.
I use it usually at school.
Yeah.
And I already take the class for the course for the language.
Yes, thank you. So when do you use it in
English? I usually use the word. I usually speak the language yeah. when I speak with my friend. When such as Bahasa Melayu, I use it every day for my daily language, which is English. I usually talk with my friends sometimes when I want to play or teach them, or sometimes I use it to talk with foreign people. Like that, For Arabic, I usually use it in classes only because we don't use
bahasa
Arabic in
Arab
Malaysia casually because not many people understand it. That's all.
I can speak four languages.
Four languages?
Yeah.
Okay, four.
So, what languages are they?
I can speak English, Hindi, Malay, and French.
Okay, thank you so much. So, how did you learn each language?
Mostly from school and talking, that's it.
That's it.
Yeah, school, talking, movies, like that.
Oh, okay, thank you so much. So, when do you use
each language?
When do I use each language?
Yeah.
Mostly I speak in English.
Yeah.
When I go to India, I speak in Hindi.
Yeah.
When I watch movies, I can understand. But I don't speak French anymore. Already forgot everything.
Wah, wow, tapi udah lupa semuanya. Gimana dong? Berarti ya bisa dikit lah.
Speak two languages strongly, but for now, the languages that I know, that I can speak fluently are English and Malay.
Yeah.
And for now, I'm learning French, and I can say I'm improving my French.
Yeah.
And I'm also learning Italian.
Yeah, Italian. Oh.
Whoa.
And German.
German. Oh.
And Spanish.
Oh, Spanish. Okay.
Spanish.
And I also used to learn a bit of Korean.
Yeah. Okay.
And I know a few words of Japanese.
Yeah. Oh, great. Okay. So how did you learn
I learn English and Malay in school, yeah. I learn French.
Oh, saya belajar Inggris dan Melayu di sekolah. Okay.
And the other languages that I just mentioned on my own.
Thank you. So, when do you use itiranggeji?
Oh, I use English and Malay when I use English most of the time.
Yeah, yeah.
Even when I'm speaking to my countrymen.
Yeah.
To people of my own nationality and to people who are not from Malaysia.
Yeah, yeah.
And I also use Malay when I'm speaking with people from Malaysia.
Yeah.
Especially with the Malays or those who do not understand English at all, with those who only understand Malay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So, how about Japanese? When do you use Japanese?
Whenever I encounter a Japanese person,
yeah. Okay.
I know konnichiwa and arigato.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Great.
You're welcome.
Two.
Two languages. What language are they?
Melayu dengan bahasa Inggeris.
Okay, thank you. So, how did you learn each language?
School.
School? When do you use each language?
When? Jangan jarang. Maksudnya jarang apa?
English. When do you use English?
Not all the time.
Not all the time.
Not all the time.
So English or like that.
Yes. Only when I'm singing.
Yeah.
Only if I sing.
Okay. Thank you. Okay.
How many languages do you speak? Russian.
Chut. Yeah,
okay.
Little bit.
We can count.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe just little bit. Yeah, Russian, Germany, and then Mexican. Yeah, like Spanish. And English, of course.
And
yeah.
Also Javanese.
Java, Bali, Indonesia.
Oh, you speak almost seven.
Yeah.
Polyglot.
Seven. Wow.
Pie kabare, that's like Javanese. It means how are you? If in Bali like kinken kabar, yeah. In Russia, privet kak zila, yeah. Хорошо, давай греби вставай, почему? That, yeah.
In German,
Scheiße. Like
Scheiße,
yeah. Scheiße. Guten Nacht. Ich liebe dich. Yeah, something. Hola, ¿qué tal, amigo? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa, mi amor?
Wow.
Where are you from? U.S. I speak two, English and Canada.
Okay.
Canada. In Canada is different than
No, it's Canada. It's a southern Indian language.
Oh, oh. Can you say something?
En mataidera, en keltaidia iga. Yeah.
What does it mean?
I was just like, what? Do you want me to say?
My name is Mari.
Tiana.
Where are you from?
We're from Canada.
How many languages do you speak?
I would say two and a half. No, three. Two and a half.
Okay, which?
I know English, French, and Swahili.
Swahili.
It's a language spoken in East Africa, Tanzania, Kenya, a little bit Uganda.
Can you say something?
Habari gani, Rafiki? Mimi ni Maria.
Kotiana,
Rafiki Wangu. Yes.
Okay.
I just said hello. How are you? That's my name. That's her. Yeah. And our mother tongue is French.
Oh, so, can you say something?
Bonjour. Ça va bien. On enjoy Bali. Ouais, voilà, c'est ça.
Okay. And you? What about you?
French and English.
Okay.
Yes.
Great. Yeah. Maybe you want to say something in French too.
In French. Bonjour, vous devriez vraiment visiter Bali, c'est vraiment incroyable comme place, on a adoré.
La nourriture est bonne, l'architecture est belle, les gens sont gentils, les plages sont belles, il fait presque toujours beau.
Okay, what did you say?
I said that Bali is really worth visiting, the food is nice, people are great, beaches are good, it's almost always sunny. Come and visit Bali.
I'm Sonia.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Rio in Indonesia.
How many languages do you speak?
I local language like Malay and Japanese, English a little bit, and Indonesia, of
course.
Oh
my God, you speak four languages?
Four yes. languages.
In different languages, in four languages.
Welcome.
Like,
welcome. Kok jadi anyong? Welcome in Batak ya, Horas, and then Malaysia, Malay, hi juga, hi too, and then Japanese, Sugeng Rawuh.
I speak Bahasa and a little bit English, and also Balinese, because I live in Bali. Halo, nama saya Ria. Pekerjaan saya guru TK. Others?
And now in Balinese.
Oh yeah. Dan sekarang dan saya sorry. Yeah. Saya lahir dan besar di Bali. Jadi ayo datang ke Bali. Banyak banget tempat menarik yang bisa kamu kunjungin dan makanannya enak-enak. Just try.
Okay, what does it mean?
Okay, it's me, and I'm just born and live in Bali. You can come to Bali to join us to go to the place and to try our food here.
My name's Diva.
Okay, where are you from?
Bandung.
How many languages do you speak?
Indonesian, English, and a bit of Chinese.
Chinese? Oh, can you say something in Chinese?
Ni hao.
Ni hao. Then, what can you say?
Wo jiao Wang Lihua.
Oh, wo jiao Balnor.
You guys can speak Chinese too?
Little Chinese. He can speak. Okay.
My name is Michela. I'm Adele.
Where are you from?
I'm from Tangerang in Indonesia.
Yeah, I'm from Jakarta.
Just English and Indonesia.
Yeah.
My name's Megan.
And Ryan.
Oh, where are you from?
We're from the US, but we live in Italy. We speak three languages.
Like?
We speak Spanish, Italian, and English.
Hi, I'm Hui Ying. I'm from Singapore. Two, English and Chinese.
Oh, you speak Chinese,
right? Also foreign.
In Singapore, you speak Chinese, yeah?
Yeah, correct.
My name is Fauzan.
My name is Ale.
Where are you from?
I'm from Jimbaran.
I'm from Surabaya, but stay here.
How many languages do you speak?
I think Indonesian, English, and little bit like Japanese and Germany.
Oh, can you say something in Japanese?
Hajimemashite, watashi wa Fauzan desu. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
Okay, great. What about you?
And I'm speaking Indonesian, English, and also a little bit Arabic.
Arabic. Can you say something in Arabic?
Ahlan.
Assalamualaikum. Marhaban bikum. Bismi Saleh.
My name is Vidya.
Wow. Okay.
I'm Krishnan.
Okay, where are you from?
Malaysia.
How many languages
Malaysia.
Do you speak?
We are Malaysian, right? So we can speak three.
Jadi di sini ada orang Malaysia, guys. Kita bisa lihat juga nih.
Okay, what kind of?
Tamil, Malay, and English.
Okay, amazing.
Tiga ya.
Yeah.
Hello. Vanakkam.
Vanakkam. Vanakkam means welcome.
Welcome.
And in Malay, the same.
Selamat datang.
Hello. Hi.
What is your name?
My name is Nikadek Sirati Ningsi, but you can call me Rati.
Okay.
My name is Kadek Rizky Pranska Putra, you can call me Kadek.
How many languages do you speak?
I think two, Indonesian language and a local language, Indonesian language and also English.
What is local? Balinese? Local?
Yeah.
Yes, Balinese.
Okay, can you say something in Balinese?
Oh yeah, if we see another people or first meet in another people, we always say Om Swastiastu in Balinese. Like, it's mean welcome.
Wah, okay, kita bisa melihat tadi guys ya bagaimana orang Malaysia diwawancara, orang-orang yang ada di Malaysia dan orang-orang yang ada di Indonesia. Bahkan di Indonesia juga ada orang Malaysia yang diwawancara ya guys ya. Bagaimana kita itu mempunyai banyak bahasa ya. Maksudnya adalah berapa banyak kita menguasai bahasa itu sendiri ya guys ya. Ada yang menjawab 2, 3, 4, ada yang 6, ada yang 7 seperti itu. Dan saya kaget juga tadi abangnya yang gondrong itu bisa 7 bahasa, guys. Keren banget sih. Wow, dan ya kebanyakan orang pasti bahasa lokal dan juga bahasa nasional dan juga bahasa Inggris itu yang udah biasa. Tapi ada juga yang belajar bahasa Jerman, Spanyol, bahasa Arab dan juga bahasa-bahasa lainnya. Dan kalau kita lihat di video ini guys, sangat-sangat bagus sekali ya bagaimana orang-orang Indonesia dan juga Malaysia ini mempelajari tentang bahasa. Karena kenapa guys ya, kalau kita bisa banyak bahasa maka memudahkan kita untuk berkomunikasi dengan orang lain, terutamanya dengan orang-orang yang dari luar seperti itu. Makanya kalau kita bisa bahasa Inggris, ya otomatis ketika kita bertemu dengan orang Inggris, kita bisa speaking-speaking, ya kan? Tapi kalau kita bisa bertemu dengan orang Jepang, maka kita bisa speaking-speaking juga dengan bahasa Jepang, gitu kan? Kalau kita berjumpa dengan orang Arab tiba-tiba gitu, ya akhi, masya Allah, kaifa halukum, alhamdulillah, gitu kan? Aina hadha tariq, ya kan? Dia nanya, aina hadha tariq, gitu. Ah, taib-taib ammi, ya syekh, hadha ala tul, ya kan? Lufu, wa kida. Nah, jadi ketika kita bisa menguasai beberapa bahasa, maka di sini kita bisa selamat dari apa itu atau ancaman ataupun bisa ejekan dan lain sebagainya. Jadi dengan adanya bahasa itu juga kita mempermudah mau jualan, mau apa, semuanya dipermudah ya guys ya. Nah maka daripada itu yuk teman-teman sekalian, dari video ini bisa belajar kita untuk memperbanyak ya belajar bahasa lagi ya kan. We can speak English, we can speak Arabic, we can speak Indonesian, we can speak Jawa ya. Ya kan? Jadi kalau saya tengok juga kalau di Malaysia itu kan banyak juga bahasanya gitu kan. Maksudnya bahasa-bahasa daerahnya juga banyak gitu kan. Nah coba komen di bawah guys, absen dulu nih di bawah nih teman-teman dari mana aja, terus teman-teman bisa bahasa berapa bahasa teman-teman kuasai. Oke, nah itu dulu videonya guys. Terima kasih sudah tengok video ini sampai selesai. Apabila ada salah kata mohon dimaafkan. Saya pamit undur diri. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.